There are times when you may want to create your own module and add topics to that module. To do this, click the Course Content tab on the nav bar. I'm going to go ahead and scroll all the way down until I see Add a Module. Click inside Add a Module. I'm going to type in the name of my module. I'll call this one Module 10, and then simply hit the Enter key. When you hit the Enter key, the module will get created, and then you can add topics to that at any time.